Asylum. A girl. She's supposed to be a pretty bad lot. The papers say she stabbed her nurse with a pair of scissors. Excuse me, young lady. Just lucky that lighter doesn't work. This happens to be a no smoking compartment. You know, that nutter could be on this train. Even in this very compartment.
Oh dear, I hope not. I would like to meet her.
You don't have to worry, love. You're safe here with us men. But, you know, really, that nutter could be in this train. anybody identifying themselves. Just to be sure. You know, come on, let's start with your names. Well, what harm can it do? Look, let me start. My name is Colonel Tom Painter, retired from the British Army. And
aye, you're nothing there. I mean, I, Colonel Tom Painter, retired.
Yes, Mucker. Where are you from?
Belfast.
Really? I'm from Derry. Tell us, how did you snuff it?
Snuff it?
Aye, snuff it. I mean, you are dead, aren't you? We both are, aren't we?
Oh, we're dead, all right.
Well, how did you snuff it?
I was shot.
Shot? What's that?
Shot. I was shot with a bullet. I was shot.
Oh, you were shot? So why didn't you say so? What happened?
I don't know. All I remember, I was coming out of church and they shot me.
You were coming out of church? Well, do you believe in God then, do you?
Why? Don't you?
Oh, well, as a matter of fact, I don't.
Well, you better start believing God right and quick, because you're going to fight me, George. Don't you? You know that, don't you?
Aye. So the bouncer boy there told me.
God bless you, son. You'll get to heaven sometime the week.
There you are.
Ah, this is good fun tonight, I can tell you. Oh, dear. I need a drink after this, you know. Oh, you got a bottle of whiskey for me. I love whiskey in heaven. Go eat in that bottle, sir. I smell like tea bags in it. excuse me, sir. Take a drink of whiskey. It's pure whiskey. I bought it this morning to shop. Go on, take a drink, sir. Don't be shy. Bless you, anyway. Are you proud of you, sir? How's about going to heaven?
God bless you, son. I've lifted it wrong.
Me?
Aye,
you. Me in hell. But, sure, how is that possible? Sure, I'm an atheist. Didn't you know that?
No, I didn't.
A friggin' atheist. Look, I don't believe in heaven. Or for that matter, God. So, what's all this about me and heaven?
Oh, we know you didn't believe in heaven or God, Paul. That's exactly why you're here. Because you couldn't sin against God because you didn't believe in God, you silly boy.